Alright, it's our last soccer game of this soccer season. Ready, Wally?
Yeah!
I'm ready for it to be done with. Are you ready for it to be over?
Yes.
What's next?
Baseball.
Baseball. We got baseball next week. Hannah's going to do softball, so we're excited to do something different, and I'm excited to not be coaching. But last game, Wally wants to play defender and goalie, but he's probably going to play forward at least one quarter. Anyway, hopefully we do well today. Hopefully everyone's here, and we'll have a good last soccer game of the season.
Let's go, Dynamo!
Go get it, Wally! Nice, Wally. Do it again, Wally. Stay with it, Wally.
She might be the one wiggling right now. Halle said she's practicing flying. Like a superhero, of course. Whoa, some mad skills. Woo, what a week it's been. Had Wally's last soccer game. I mentioned I coached that, so we are done with that and glad to be done. It was fun. But glad to be moving on from that. We start baseball and softball this week. Hannah's going to play softball. Cohen and Wally are going to do baseball. So we'll be juggling a bunch of that for the next 6 weeks, I think. And yeah, it's just been a busy week trying to wrap up all the end of school year things. And Halle had her dance recital yesterday. On Saturday, and we had some super fun surprise guests. My mom and my sister came and surprised, well, I knew about it, but they surprised Halle and everybody else. Yeah, that was super fun to have them come down here. And then me and my mom and my sister just spent some time together. We went to lunch and They came here after the recital and we just hung out and ate dinner and chatted, and then we ran over to my mom's hotel and got in the hot tub and just chatted some more and just enjoyed each other. So that was a lot of fun to have them come down here. Anyway, we're going to start with softball and baseball. So that's going to be a new adventure around here. Kyle also has a band concert and Cohen's got his little Give Me Liberty program. You know, all the end of year activities, just wrapping it all up, getting ready for summer. So, and we are excited and ready for summer. So anyway, thanks for joining us this week. Come back again next week and we'll see you all then.